Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, let us start playing. Turn notifications, giving you a huge thumbs up. Today I got Dad, Mom, Sis, and Jason.
And Trin.
What are we doing today, Trin?
We're doing sardines, but we're not going to play it regular. We're going to play it different.
We got a little bit extra today for sardines.
Dad has a little twist.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So today, we've got a bowl with five different color balls in there. We got four yellow and one purple.
Yes.
So first we're gonna pick whose team we're on and who's hiding.
Colored yellow.
And then after that, whoever grabbed the purple one, if they're by themselves, they gotta do it by themselves. If they're with somebody else, that's what they got. They get to shackle themselves and handcuff themselves. So it'll just make it a little bit trickier to find them.
We'll see about that.
So, whose teams are people going to be on first?
Mom's.
All right, Trin, whose team are you going to be on?
Dad.
Mine? All right, so I guess Jason's by himself.
He's already ready.
So first thing, everyone gets to draw. Hold on.
That's right. Okay. Want to draw balls?
Okay, I'm just going to hold the bowl, and so I'll just be the last one to draw. I get whatever's left, so... All right, draw a ball.
You don't get a look, just reach your hand in there and grab one out.
All right, Madison's turn.
Bye, Mom.
Okay, Jason's turn.
Okay.
All right, anyone, so Jason is by himself, and so he has to be shackled by himself.
And handcuffed.
All right, so who was hiding?
Madison.
Madison's hiding.
Okay, all right. Look.
Oh my goodness.
I Pikachu.
You're Pikachu?
Wait,
wait, do it again. Ready?
I Pikachu.
Pikachu.
All right, so the rest of us are going to run upstairs and count while they hide. Let's go.
All right, guys, so me and Madison get to go hide first. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Where should we hide to make everybody come and find us? Over there or in here?
Alright, so we're up here. Jason's getting shackled. Alright, so he gets a little bit of a handicap this game, so me and Trinity should be able to find him a lot quicker because we can move normal, huh? Yeah. Alright, are we done counting?
No, we haven't count.
Alright, count.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Okay, she missed 29. 29, 30. All right, let's go. Let's go.
30.
All right, and we're off. Jason's too slow.
Ready or not, here we come.
We're coming. All right, where are we looking, Jen?
In the balloon room.
Balloon room?
It's pretty hard to run. It's pretty hard to run with these guys.
Get in here with all these balloons. Balloons are popping.
That's pretty quiet now, so I think I lost. That doesn't look suspicious at all.
Ha ha! That was too easy. Next. That was too easy. Next. Jason gets to hide since he was the last one. Go uncuff him, Trin. All right, guys, so we're on to round number two. So we took out one of the yellow balls because we're not going to have Jason do it twice in a row. And then he's going to be holding the ball for us.
Yeah.
So let's see.
All right, Madison.
All right, mix them up.
Reach your hand in.
Okay. Madison's turn.
Okay, reach your hand in there.
This
is
kind of like a
yellow. Oh, yellow.
Yay! Let's see the color.
Who's next?
Trin's turn.
Trin.
No!
Oh, me and Trin have to get locked up.
Oh, no.
Oh.
No.
No.
Trin, me and you have to get locked up together. All right, well, we're going to get cuffed up here.
We got to draw.
Are you ready? Okay, let's cuff up.
Oh, no.
Cuff us up. All right, I'm gonna cuff my left arm. Trin's gonna cuff her right arm. Okay.
And like this.
Yep, cuff her up good. All right. Hey, you're cuffed to me. You can't get away. Oh, shackles.
Shackles. Nope, just one foot, sweetie.
Woo, she's gonna double shackle her feet. All right, so we are shackled and handcuffed. We gotta go upstairs like this.
We're not going upstairs. We're not counting. We're going first.
No, Jason's hiding.
Jason decided.
All right, going upstairs. Let's go.
So this was obviously the most fun place to hide, but they just hid there, so I gotta find somewhere else. And there they are. They're gonna count. We're gonna hide into the new boxboard. Trinity and Madison haven't seen this yet, so it might be a little confusing for them. We're gonna hide behind this wall, just kinda.
Guys, we are shackled, so I guess we have to walk like this.
It's gonna be like a three-man legged race, but we're also handcuffed.
So let's count!
One, two, three,
7, 8, 9, 10, let's go!
8.
Ah, we're off, we're winning.
Oh my goodness. Here, ready or not, here we come!
Oh, I see a squishy!
He's kind of squishy.
That means that must be the clue!
We got this thing figured out, Trin. Let's go. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Whoa! Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Back in there? You think he's gonna hide in there again? Madison's too worried about Squishy, so we're gonna win. Come on, Trin. Squishy's everywhere. It's like he left us a trail.
There's just a clue? What?
Taco.
Oh,
there he is. Okay. Shh. Get in there.
A hamburger.
What is it?
A hamburger.
Look at this.
I go over. Wait a second. I see a toy. I see a clue. I see a clue.
Madison just keeps finding squishies. We're gonna end up being the last ones. Okay. Any more clues?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't know.
What do you have there?
Banana.
Banana.
And cake.
Okay, come on. We gotta go find everybody.
What do you have there?
Banana.
She's
gotta find the taco.
Okay, come on.
Get the taco.
What? What was that? I dropped it.
Ah! I tried to get rid of the taco so she wouldn't come this way.
We lose!
Roar! Roar!
Well, being handcuffed wasn't too bad. We still won.
Oh my goodness.
I think... Hey, look, who found all the squishies? Why are you finding squishies?
She's over here, like, on her hands and knees. Like,
Madison, hey.
Arching her back.
Madison. Hey, why are you finding squishies? This isn't a scavenger hunt. Huh? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Where'd she go? Oh my goodness! Squishies everywhere!
Oh my goodness. What are you doing, creepy?
Madison, do you know what that means?
I got a sword.
Madison.
Oh man, guys, I'm lost with mommy. Well, guys, if you want to see more sardines videos with squishies, tell us down in the comments. I hope you like watching the squishing video. Make sure you give it a huge thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, share notifications. Click that bell, subscribe to my channel. Bye! Bye.